We have partnered with several universities abroad, and also some universities in India are collaborating with us. For example, so far in the last 1 year, 8 students have gone to IIT Gandhinagar to spend one semester. One of those students spent actually 2 semesters there, both the semesters of the final year. We have a similar arrangement with the University of South Carolina. We have arrangement with St. Cloud University, USA. We have similar arrangement with Amsterdam University of Applied Sciences, Netherlands. And some other arrangements are being worked out abroad as well as in India. This opens up new opportunities. The students get to work with students of different universities. They learn to work in different culture. They learn to work with different kind of faculty members, and this widens their perspective. They become better citizens, and they become better team players for tomorrow.
In my 6th semester, I got a chance to be a part of IIT Gandhinagar in the form of non-degree student program. I am also thankful for my university for providing me such a wonderful chance, and I am very happy that I was able to do so with flying colors. In the end, I would like to thank IIT Gandhinagar for introducing such programs and J.K. Lakshmipath University for providing such opportunities to its students.
Semester. I pursued my 7th semester from there, and now I'm back in my institution. Chance to get enrolled into IIT and pursue courses and project work. Our institution, J.K. Lakshmipath University, no doubt helped us to get enrolled into this at every step, to give more and communicate better with the students over there. The gap between the IITs and non-IITs got fulfilled because of the learnings we had in our past 3 years. At the end, I would only thank J.K. Lakshmipath University for giving such opportunity, and IIT Gandhinagar to get into such programs which help non-IIT students to pursue a life of an IITian and get the dreams fulfilled.